channel. So I'm Rachel Gifty, if y'all didn't know, and this is my channel. So today I am getting a tattoo. So I'm gonna incorporate this into a back to school maintenance type video. So that's what this is, back to school maintenance, self-care, you know, getting ready to go back on campus. And first thing I gotta do is feel some pain. So we're getting a tattoo today, and then in a couple of weeks I do have a hair appointment to get my hair done, and I also need to get my nails done. My nails are good right now, but I know by like next week or the week after I'm gonna need a fill-in. And yeah, I might get a wax, so we'll see what I do in this video. But just come along with me for back to school maintenance, and maybe you could get some ideas for your next school year or even next semester, like how to just get ready, get in the mood for back to school. So yeah, y'all, that's what this video is gonna be. And I'm gonna see you at the tattoo place. This is my fourth tattoo, so I don't even know why I'm so excited, but I haven't got a tattoo in like a year or like a year and a half, maybe probably like a year. So yeah, this didn't hurt at all though. Like I didn't feel anything, and I have a tattoo on my side. That one, it didn't hurt, but there was definitely like a pinch. And then I have one like under here, and that one didn't hurt. I don't remember if anything hurt anymore, to be honest, but I just know that this one on the side, that was the most painful one. But this one didn't hurt. Like I didn't feel anything. Like I was on my phone, I was just not doing nothing. So but yeah, she put the plastic wrap on, and I'm gonna wait a few hours to take it off. I just want to show you guys a sneak peek. Like there's some Vaseline and stuff on it, but guys, it's literally, it's so precious, so precious. I knew that I wanted red ink because the red ink is just like, it just flows better. You know what, low-key though, when she put it in the black, like the she didn't put it in black ink, but you know, like before you get the tattoo, they put like the, I forget the name of it, but they put the demo on. The demo. And I was like, the black is actually kind of cute, and I know that black obviously shows up good on my skin, but I just wanted a different color tattoo. I just wanted a different color anyway. So yeah, this was $100, which isn't bad, but then I gave her a $15 tip or a $10 tip. So yeah, but I'm very happy. Like it's just so sexy. I'm going like this, please. It's so sexy. I feel like, okay, hopefully when it dries and peels, you could see it more, but it's just cute and calm and just, it's so sexy. Like, I love it. I love it. But yeah, y'all, very much happy with this. So right now I'm just about to go to Kohl's and return something that I bought from Amazon that, yeah, I bought this waist trainer, but I didn't like it. So I'm about to go return that. And then I think I have something else to do.
but I don't remember right now.
Oh my gosh. I fucking love it. I really love it. I want to take it off, but I'll wait. I might go to CVS and get some stuff. But yeah, y'all, I'm fucking tatted. I'm tatted. Purr.
So next on the list, we're gonna get our nails done. Not today though, because these are still kind of good. So we're gonna get our nails done. I have a hair appointment already booked, deposit paid, purr. And yeah, maybe I might get my lashes done. Maybe I might get a wax. But those are all just maybes. Like, I'm not even sure about that, to be honest. I could get a wax, but like, I'm not. Nobody's seeing down there anyway. So it's like, ugh. I mean, it's good just for maintenance purposes. But yeah, I don't know. We'll see. I'm just so happy. I'm so happy. This one, I'm just. So let me tell you about my tattoo. So basically, I got this tattoo. It says Divine Feminine. And no, it's not the Mac Miller album. No. But to me, this is who I am. I am a woman. I am a feminine woman. I'm not a masculine woman. I'm a soft woman. I like soft life. And, you know, I just feel like being a woman just comes with so many things. But I'm such a proud feminine woman that, you know, I feel like we carry a lot of power in a way. We hold a lot of things to our heart. And yeah. So another thing is the Divine Feminine is also, she's like a mother. She's very nurturing, very calm, loving, but she has that fierce side to her, you know? There's many parts of being a woman. You could be fierce, you could be calm, you could be sassy, smart, anything.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Hey!
We're at the spa. We're at Island Spa and Sauna for Nicole's 21st birthday. Woo!
Happy 21st to me!
Yes. So we're having a spa day. I'm including this in my back to school maintenance. So.
Woo!
Yeah, that's what we're gonna
do. I've never been to a spa.
Yeah, so we're at the spa, and this is gonna count as my maintenance. So I'm gonna see y'all inside. I'm gonna record everything for y'all.
Yay! Yay!
Yeah, these are my girls.
Hey!
So, yeah, catch y'all later.
We're at the spa.
Look at her outfits.
Oh my gosh,
look at
the
skin.
I think you
should
go first.
What's up, guys? I hope we get caught.
We got yelled at like 3 times.
Guys, we just came out of the swimming pools. It was so refreshing.
We were all naked.
We saw each other.
We didn't know we had to get naked.
We
didn't
know. Link down below for additional footage. only for premium subscribers. So guys, you have to get the full subscription.
Guys, we didn't know that we had to get naked.
We yelled at 3 times.
She came and said we were being too loud because we were laughing.
That's embarrassing. Yeah. They wouldn't see us naked. They want to see us naked.
Right now, we're about to go see if we could go on the rocks, like those hot rocks, and like step on them and stuff.
No, we're not stepping on them. They're getting put on our backs, right? Or something.
No, I think it's the one that we step on. We walk across. Yeah.
What?
Not sure. But we're going to see. And yeah, how would you guys rate the experience so far?
So far.
10 out of 10.
Yeah. 10 out of 10. We went in the sauna and everything. Girl chats. Yes. Sorry y'all couldn't be there for the girl chats, but more to come. Mm-hmm.
What's
to
come?
No, it's
not.
Bye, y'all.
She shines, but for her, it's dark and brown. I'm on the inside, cry well. But on the outer, eyes are dry, so I say mine. Oh my, she's no ordinary mind. The world is one day for a story, but you got me by your side. Oh, my God.
So that is the end of our self-care day.
Ow! Oh my god.
Cut nervous. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. That'll be a blooper.
But how would you rate it?
It was a fun time. I feel like we all got to like see a different side of ourselves because we're all a little.
Yeah,
know.
At first when we had to get naked, I just feel like it was, we were so a little bit awkward. We were like, just fuck it. We're like, fuck it.
We just
took off everything and went in the water.
But I rated 10 out of 10. It was nice.
It was very relaxing.
Me too. I thought it was really nice. My first time at a spa.
10 out of 10. I definitely recommend this place if you're feeling bold. I had no idea I was gonna get naked in front of these people today, but look what happened.
It was a very good time though. So now we're probably just gonna go eat.
We need din din.
We're hungry, dinner. We're relaxed, and yeah. Okay, see y'all when I'm going to get my nails and my hair done. Bye. So, we're in the car. Is everything recording? Everything's good, right? So, we're in the car. I'm on my way to get my hair done. If I show y'all my hair, y'all will literally put your hands on your head because it's looking very not good right now. That's why I have on a hat. I just have on a regular outfit. In the car, I'm about to eat my Popeyes. The time is 11 o'clock. My appointment's not till 12:30. I have to go to the bank to get cash, first of all, for the appointment. So I have to make a pit stop. I hope that I'm on time for everything. I think I will be on time because I think it's like, my GPS is saying the bank is 4 minutes from here and then I should reach to my appointment by like, 12-ish probably, 12:15, maybe even earlier, and it's not till 12:30, so I got time. But yeah, so I just decided to get some Popeyes because I didn't eat nothing today. And one thing about it, and two things for sure, I love me some motherfucking Popeyes, okay? And y'all can't even see me. I love me some Popeyes. Before I turned pescatarian a month ago, I was obsessed with Popeyes. And now they got like butterfly shrimp and stuff. So I have to try it. I've had their popcorn shrimp before, but never their butterfly shrimp. They also have fish sandwiches, which I am willing to try, but they don't have, I don't think it's on the menu anymore. So whenever I go to a Popeyes, I ask them if they have it, and they always say no, which is kind of upsetting. But yeah, I love Popeyes. Like, I love Popeyes. I love their mashed potatoes. I always get the Cajun Sparkle. If y'all don't know about Cajun Sparkle, let me put y'all on. go to Popeyes and ask for some Cajun sparkle and put this in everything. Put it in your mashed potatoes. Go to Popeyes and ask for Cajun sparkle because it is really good. It's life-changing. It's just seasoning, really, but it's really good. It goes well with the mashed potatoes. I had it with the mac and cheese before, but I don't really like their mac and cheese for real. I don't really care for it. I'm definitely a big fan of their mashed potatoes. And then I got their strawberry lemonade. Is the best strawberry lemonade I ever had. Better than Wendy's. Like, y'all be thinking Wendy's strawberry lemonade is good. Have Popeyes, bro. But anyway, y'all, let me eat. Then I'm gonna go to the bank, then get my hair done. And I'm gonna see y'all later. She's shining but for her, it's dark and brown. I'm on the inside, cried for help. But on the outer, eyes are dry, so I say mine. Oh my, she's no ordinary mind. The world is one day for a story, but you've had me by your side.
Y'all, this lady, she did her thing with washing my hair. My hair feels so good. My hair feels so good already. But yeah. The hair salon. On my phone. I low-key don't even need the clip-ins. Like,
you don't.
My hair, wow.
So, like, after you trim it. Wow.
Graduation pictures because it'll give you more left, right?
You see, I need that.
Thank you.
How much was that? I know it was
$800. Yeah.
She said it was an investment. She's a YouTube blogger.
Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. I just started
that with your profession.
Yes. Thank you.
Very nice.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good reviews.
Of course. Are you kidding me? Thank you.
or the shishu.
Wow. Wow. This is good. Okay, yeah. True. I think so. We're gonna see. I think so. She's not even done yet, y'all. It's so cute, like.
Okay. Where's my cup? Oh, I will make your own. Okay. Here, you give me 2 minutes. Let me mix this cup.
Relax.
Okay.
Relax. Everybody's good, ready? Okay, everybody's good.
The heat of love, I wanna.